something in your heart, the what you want God to do for you in 2016. If you are visitor here, you've not written any prayer request, then put it in your mind, what are the 12 things? 12 things that you want God to do for you in 2016. Lift it up. Say, my Father. Say, my Father. This is my request.
This is my request.
The Bible says, through prayer and supplication, we shall make our request.
Our request
known
unto God.
And in the book of Genesis,
chapter 26,
verse 12,
the Bible says,
Isaac sowed in that land.
In the same year,
I shall reap
in
2016.
As I am sowing
with my prayer box
in this
2016,
I shall reap
in 2016.
God, honor my request.
I lay my request.
Before you
in this first day of the year
2016.
Honor my points.
Honor my request.
Honor my supplication.
Father,
with a humble spirit,
with a humble heart,
I sow this unto you, Lord.
Receive it, Lord.
Oh, Father. 2016
has
a
four quarters.
Every first quarter,
do
something miraculous.
Accomplish a project.
Thank you.
Lovely, have your seats. Before I handle the mic, to the ministers for offering collection. Now let's listen to the mandate for the church for 2016. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Everyone that has assembled here tonight and that have presented itself before God, today being first of 2016, you have made a declaration, you have made all kind of requests. God assured us blessing. God assured us multiple increase in 2016. You will not experience only one, you will experience multiple. And God assured us running speed. You will not be slow. You shall run speed. Your business shall run speed. Your academy shall run speed. Both your marriage, your relationship, everything that concerns you shall run speed. Yeah. But what God wants from us is for us to serve Him with humility. Say humility. Everyone that stands here today, you have already declared, say, God, I will serve you. Make sure you serve God. Make sure you humble yourself. Anywhere you find yourself, humble yourself. If you humble yourself this year, God will humble you. That is first point. God expects us to make ourselves available for Him. Touch your neighbor and say, make yourself available. Yourself available for God. Let God use you in His own way. Hallelujah. Then another point for our life, especially members of FCCM and the red body of Christ, God expects us to win soul for Him. Praise the Lord. In your drinking place, win soul. Anywhere you find yourself, do what?
Win
soul. Hallelujah. Those who hang in restaurant do what?
Win soul.
Hallelujah. That is a mandate. 2016, FCCI will be opening more branches. We are expecting to open branch in Nigeria. Yeah. Available for that. Opening of branches. Hallelujah. And God assure all there shall be fruitfulness. Those who have not have children, this year you will have children. I said this year many people shall conceive here. And this year many people shall marry in this place. Many people shall do what? Shall marry. No more single. Fornicators, you are about to become a married man. Hallelujah. This year no fornication, no adultery. Fruitfulness. Many people will visit home this year. Many people will get their visa. Many people will get job. And those who are working, there shall be increase in your job. No one shall put in prison in this place this year, 2016. And no one shall send to hospital. No one shall die. Yeah. No one shall be buried in this place. Yeah. Hallelujah. Yeah. Martin, spirit of love, let us love one another. Love one another. Love one another. Love one another. Be lost. Everyone, you must become a prayer machine. Hallelujah. If you can become a prayer machine, I tell you truth, people will not see your back. What you could not do for years, you will do it in 2016. Yeah. In the mighty name of Jesus. Yeah. This is the mandate that God has for us. Yeah. The last one and not the least, the Church FCCI will be coordinating ordination this year. Those who are ready for the work of God, position yourself very well. Praise the Lord. God is about to lift some people up. There's going to be ministers, elders ordained in FCCI. Full-time pastors. Hallelujah. So please get ready. May God bless you all in Jesus' name. Yeah.